Isn't mixing quite the way I wanted to. And some green. closed. So I'm gonna do a blue green base. Take some of that. Mistakes only on you. Just remember, no matter what you do, just keep that front mountain in the forefront. Okay, so now we have two much larger mountains than I anticipated, but that's okay. And let's make sure that that doesn't leak all the way down the page. I'm not. chest. Ensure that it goes the same way. Make it much darker now. Add some more. Looks a little choppy, so I'm just gonna that's better, and the same here. Okay, that looks better, I think. I'm not the best at mountain, so whatever. It's not about the outcome necessarily, as I said. Okay. Now for what I think is really fun is all the foliage down here. So, I'm gonna take this little brush. And I'm going to use mostly green. Outside noises is not too bad. I can't really control it. So now we have this blue-green color that I'm just going to super important to get perfect either. Just need to cover up where those mountains meet the land. And I'm dabbing it on to get those little tree stroke-esque looks. Thank you. some other tree-like shapes, but I'm just gonna kind of dot them in here because I want to have more colors coming through. It's the slight differences that keep them looking the same, and just adding that more depth to the painting. Grab a little more yellow. This is also just background, so this also is not the main event. I'm going to add water down here. So I'm not gonna rinse this off yet because I'm gonna use it later. I think I use this brush next. this before, so I'm completely making this up. Stop messing with it now. Because now is one of my more favored parts, I think. And that's returning to this green section and really pulling in like a true yellow. Thank you. really creaky and annoying, but I don't have another one. You are more than welcome to cash out. See how that pops out much better. Okay, so I'm gonna start adding that much lighter green over here and letting it mix a little bit with the darker green. And making sure to try to cover up any of that blue that might try to seep.
Actually,
so slightly, just drag it down so it doesn't, it's not a perfect line, you know? So because I didn't, okay, so what you want to do is just do a nice line and then drag it down a little bit so that a little bit of it still has that line across. But if I had put down some liquid white prior to doing that, it would have turned out a lot better. So now I want to get back into this bright green. Get rid of that color I had. Quick, because it sounds like it's time for the children to play outside, apparently. I really just want this white color. So now I'm gonna take a little more yellow for this highlight and pop that. To do this at like